Okay, so we made it through that little area. Oh, it's hot in here.
Jack, do you want to move that branch out of the way, bud?
You like to hold it, hold it.
Grandmaster 3000, 3000.
No.
Come back after the fact. Thank you for holding that.
Thanks, Jack.
Why would you do it if we left? What would you do if we left?
Like, we just left you right there.
Run, finding your life, trying to catch up.
But what if you didn't?
If I didn't, I would go back and try to get out.
Honestly, I would just sit there.
You would?
I would just pump the road. Pump the brake all day.
Storms, this section obviously, as you can tell, would wash away.
An overcast. Dorn clouds.
Pretty canyon.
Yeah. Did they run passenger cars this way too?
Absolutely.
Huh?
Absolutely. Yeah, this is many passenger trains on this route.
that goes deep.
Does it? How deep?
Well, you're in the bottom of it now.
Oh, it's not that deep then.
Arizona pinstriping. There it is. The Johnson Canyon abandoned train tunnel.
Finally.
I can't see.
Are we driving through it?
I don't know if we can. If we can, we will.
There it is.
That's...
It'd look even better on camera if it wasn't so cloudy.
Right.
Hug that left side, left. Cool. Was that on my running board? Or on the truck? I don't.
Right now.
Are you right?